Why did I come to this country? The money.
A quarter of an apple and a half a sandwich to get over the border. 3 days.
So what are you learning in school nowadays? My father asked.
I really like my theater class. We get to perform and dance.
Do you know how much hard work it took to get you here?
You do whatever you want, but whatever that is, you be the best.
No pressure.
My proclivity to see the good in people's eyes, paintings, pictures, scripture, sculpture, culture, makes me realize the wise comparison in things we often set apart. Art reflects life. And life reflects art.
Why don't we just let them in? Let in the brown-skinned, emotionally thinned people who want to sing the Star-Spangled Banner and be able to call it their own but are stopped. Let them dream big when the time calls, because after all, aren't immigrants the foundation of this country?
As a kid, my dad would put me on his knee and ask me what it was I dreamed to be.